everyone. In this cue card sample series, our today's topic is describe a tall building in your town that you like or dislike. Where this building is, what it looks like, what it is used for, and explain why you like or dislike it. तो टॉपिक क्या है, कोई ऐसी टॉल बिल्डिंग आपके शहर में जो या तो आपको पसंद है या ना पसंद है, तो आपको एक्सप्लेन करना है कि वो बिल्डिंग कहाँ है, कैसी दिखती है, किस लिए यूज होती है और क्यों आपको वो पसंद या ना पसंद है। हमारा सैंपल आंसर इसके लिए जो है, आप उससे आइडिया लेके अपने आइडियाज को मिक्स करके एक यूनिक आंसर भी प्रिपेयर कर सकते हैं। सो आवर सैंपल आंसर इज In the past few years, my city has seen rapid development. The local authorities launched several projects that strengthened infrastructure. With growth taking the center stage, many tall buildings have come up in my city. Here, I would like to talk about the building which is situated close to the railway station. It has become a tourist site because a large number of people get a glimpse of it while coming out of the railway station nearby the building and take photographs of it. The building was constructed 5 years ago and funded by the city council. It has been built with advanced technology. It is in a V-shape situated on 5 acres and 6 floors. It is a perfect example of modern architecture. Besides, decorative lights have been installed at the building, which makes it more beautiful at night. The structure has offices of several government departments. According to officials, the 5th and 6th floor of the building is vacant. The council is planning to give that space to private companies to set up their offices on rent. With this move, the civic body will get revenue from the maintenance fund along with the rent. It is one of my favorite buildings in the city. I have visited it on 2 occasions when I went to get some government work done. I like the building because it has been constructed in a way that public don't face any problem during their visit to it. There are all facilities which modern public offices need for employees and common men. Apart from this, it has become a symbol of my city. Many celebrities have talked about it on social media. The building has brought my city to the international map. Thank you.